My logical brain told me just accept your situation. Accept your situation and continue living. There's a great saying that I like. Don't know who said it. It might have been me. I don't know. And it says, live like you're living, not like you're dying. And that's something that I took to heart, because I didn't want to, of course, I was privileged in the sense that my treatments went very well. The only neurological issues that I was having was memory issues. But other than that, I had all of my functioning, all of my capacity to continue, you know, towards completing life projects. Despite the fact that now I was also contending with the fact that, what's the point? You know, I had this kind of defeatist almost attitude, which I was able to overcome by focusing on what I could do now. What do I do with the rest of my time? This idea of, you know, how do I make the most of it? Because I don't want to live like I'm dying. You know, I want to live like I'm living. I'm still here. And as long as I've got these two legs and I'm able to walk from here to there, I'm going to do things. You know, I can't just roll over and die. And I think a lot of young adults, I think they share that with me, I think.